Even liver tastes good when it's wrapped with bacon. Once again, pork fat rules, baby. That's right. All right. So how's it going over there, Nell?
It's going good. It's going good. All right, Are you thirsty?
I am. I'm always thirsty. That's one thing. Very healthy. What I've done is I've taken some beautiful fresh chicken livers, rinsed them in cold water, drained them really good, and sort of my version is I've used sherry wine, a low-sodium or premium soy sauce, shaved ginger or chopped ginger, however you want to do it, just peel it, and of course, you got to have a lot of garlic in there. You let it sit in there for about, maybe 15 minutes to just get that flavor going in there, and then basically what you do is you take some water chestnuts that you can slice or half. Ooh, I love that sound. I love that sound. Oh, baby, that's going to go right into the band here soon. I know that. So basically, we take a little chicken liver like this, folks. Very, very simple. You take a little water chestnut, and then what you want to do is get that bacon, preferably blanch it a little bit, which means cook it about a third of the way. Roll it up like this. Just take a toothpick, toothpick it just like that, and it's very, very quite simple. When we're getting ready to do that, what we're going to do is we're going to take just a little bit of canola oil, and I don't want to use like an inch of it. I just want to use just a little bit of it just to sort of get it going. And what we'll do is we'll start adding these ramaki right inside the pan. You brown the bacon. You just turn them around. You'll see it. It gets nice and golden brown just like in the morning with your eggs. And boy, are you in business. And they're really, really tasty. Actually, I do remember this.